contestants, a podcast producer from Alston, Massachusetts, Andrea Aswahe, a resident physician from Arcoppola, New York, Nishant Iyengar, and our returning champion, an engineering manager from Oakland, California, Amy Schneider, whose 8-day cash winnings total $295,200.
Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Welcome, everyone. Having been a Jeopardy fan since I was a kid, there is nothing I like to see more out here than a great player hitting their stride. And that's certainly the case with our returning champion, Amy Schneider. In her 8 games, all but one has been a runaway. All but one, she's had a correct final Jeopardy response. And she's earned almost $300,000. That puts her in the top 10 for all-time Jeopardy regular season winnings. She's good. She's very, very good. But as I know better than anyone, there's always a giant killer waiting in the wings. Could it be Andrea or Nishant? Welcome to you both. Let's get into the Jeopardy round. Here are the categories today. First, 19-something. Then some play characters. Need to know. Helping the planet. He had a hat. And in other words, run. Amy, start us off.
He had a hat, 200.